Hold it! Hold it! we go!
Come on, Sam!
We've got to
watch the runner! Watch the runner!
It's over there!
It's over there!
It's over there!
Yeah.
We're winning!
We are moving!
Follow it! Follow it on!
Good on us!
Good on
us! Ref!
Come on, lads, move!
Thank you.
Georgia, just before I make the presentation here, I want to thank a number of groups and individuals that have made tonight possible. I want to thank, first of all, the referee and his team of officials for the way that they've carried out their roles tonight, made it a very, very fast-flowing game, and a credit to the association. Can I thank the Athletic Ground Screens Committee for their foresight in allowing us to have the Athletic Grounds lads. For their foresight in allowing us to have the Premier Park in Armagh for our games tonight. With the big screen, with the television, with the lights, with the Iran event and everything else that was going on, it really made for a superb occasion. And I think that you, the families, the parents and the families and the members of the respective clubs that have turned out in such numbers tonight have also helped out to the occasion. I'll thank you for that. Can I thank the members of the Minor Board Committee who have put tonight together? This doesn't happen by accident. And not only have they done that, but they've acted on the night in terms of umpires and fourth officials and all sorts of officials to make sure that the game ran as smoothly as it did, and I thank them for that. Turning to the game itself, I'd like to commiserate with Crossan Glen. I'm led to believe that it's a very, very young Crossan Glen side, only two or three maybe who will be overage next year. So we expect to see all of the vast majority of that Cross the Men team back again next year. Fair play to you. Can I also take this occasion on behalf of the Minor Board and Armagh GAA in general to wish Cross the Men St Joseph's every success in the All-Ireland replay tomorrow. Turning to the winners, Clonairn. It's testament to the work being done in the Clonairn club that we stand here giving Clonairn the Fela Cup for the second time in 3 years. They will be magnificent representatives for the Armagh County in the Fela later on this summer, and we wish them well in that. Can I congratulate the entire team, the mentors and the families, and I'll hand the cup over to their captain, Callum McGee.
Thank you. I'd like to thank the support that was given. The county board, Ron's family, is growing. That's it.
Thank you all. Good night.